I feel like in all my YouTube videos, I start the same. So here we are. I'm so sorry it's been so long. Welcome back to my channel.
I just want money that's calm. Teenage, never worry about acne.
Like, I ain't never been with a buddy. She calm, so I added to the tally.
Hi, and welcome back to my channel. I grabbed the oldest sweater I could find. Look, there's lipstick from putting it on. I put my jumpers on inside out. I don't know why that matters. There's like some sugar wax in there. But I put that on because today is Britney Day. It's Britney, bitch. I'm shaving my hair off. I literally say this all the time. I'm like, I'm gonna shave my hair off. And then my friends are like, don't do it. No, and I'm like, yeah. And then since almost 2 weeks now, I started a detox and a cleanse. And what's been on my heart for the past 3 days is shave your hair off. So yeah, my boyfriend called me manic. Can I break up with him? I feel like, yeah. Anyways, I'm shaving my hair off because I don't know. I read somewhere that your hair holds a lot of emotions and a lot of trauma, and in some cultures they keep it with them and they want to grow it long, and in some cultures they shave it off to like get rid of the bad energy. And I feel like this year has been so up and down, but it feels like it needs to go off. Okay, so I shaved my hair off. Wow, so I shaved my hair off in 2012, which is 10 years ago. Yeah. Anniversary, which is about 10 years ago. Then I did it again about 3-4 years later. So yeah, my hair's just not growing, my hair's not healthy, my hair's been breaking off. I'm doing protective styles. Which I didn't leave into long. But yeah, it needs to. And I threw out my old, razor. I literally just cycled to the shop because I'm in Holland right now and bought a new one. Please don't mind our low shear camera. Yeah. So there's a razor thingy. Then there's a manual on how to do it. I'm sure I won't be reading that. Fresh at the box. And then there's some thingies, some combs and stuff, and the different set, like, what do you call it, the different, like, what do you call that, settings? Yeah, the different settings. I'm scared. Maybe I should read the manual. Okay. I'm going to start with, okay, this is 3. That's scary. That's 6. So scary. 9. Maybe I'm going to start with 9. I'm actually quite scared and I feel like I'm gonna cry because I decided to do this and then last night I was like, no, I'm not gonna do it, I'm gonna braid my hair. And then I actually got my braiding hair out. So I've got my braiding hair here and this. And then I was like, no, don't be a pussy, just do it. This is from having a wig on too tight. Yeah, that's a scar. I hope the pigment comes back eventually. But yeah, for those of you who don't know, I've got really bad eczema and like I can just feel it on my head and I just need the hair to be gone. So I've got my hair in some random twists right now. Please don't judge me. I'm thinking of maybe, I don't know what I'm thinking. Okay, there's little scissors. Is that for my hair? Okay, 3, 2, 1. Somebody, anybody, anybody scream. Ah! Skulls in my pants. like them kids, you know, them kids that wake up, they're like three, and they wake up and they're like, their hair's all like, did we agree on 9mm, everyone? Yeah, we did. Let's see if it works.
Six and a half hours later.
So I'm not sure what I was thinking. but yeah, I totally had a breakdown of about half an hour. Had a long chat with my mom and picked myself back up because I already shaven a bit off and I decided to do it. And I think there was just a lot of emotions that came free. From the past like years, and as I said previously in this video, I don't know, I feel like my hair was holding on to a lot of shit.
Okay, I've literally done like one little section, but it feels so good already. I just had a 20 minute panic attack. but yeah, this feels so good. I'm so sad. I just pulled it out of the... Andersom.
Andersom.
Zo. Oh nee, sorry. Ja, je hebt gelijk. Sorry.
Maar ben je dan helemaal kaal of wil je...
Ja, dat weet ik nog niet zo goed.
Dat is ook leuk.
Toch?
Okay, so I'm thinking making it shorter. Mom, what do you think?
No.
Okay, at this point it's 3 6mm, but I think I'm gonna go one shorter.
Yeah.
Oh, it feels so good. So I thought it was on 6, but it was on 9. So I've got 6 on now. I'm gonna try and see what that does. I think I want it even shorter. I don't know why, I just have a feeling. I'm gonna show my mom. I'll be back. If I want to go shorter in a few days, I can always do that. But I'm so happy. I'm so relieved. I feel so good. it's not completely done yet, but I feel so good. Yeah, this needed to happen for such a long time. I said this before when I shaved my head. I know men tend to do it quicker, but I think everyone should shave their head at least once in their life because it feels so good. And it like frees you from so much, and I can't explain it and I can't put my finger on it. But for the girls, they get it. Thank you so much for watching my video. Hopefully I'll do another one in this year, if not in the new year. I am going to finish that back because it's still a bit uneven. Then I'm going to shower. Thanks so much for watching and see you soon.
Shit, she want the best of me. Flip her over in bed till she rest in peace. Eat up the pussy and pray that she rest in peace.